Now it's time to install your upper linkage arms. Start by adjusting the system as low as it'll go. Slide the bolt through the upper linkage arm, then through the main pole, and then back through the other upper linkage arm, and secure it with a hex nut.